Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Shouldn't be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
I mean, I guess we'll see, right? Ooh. Oh. Is El Diablo? How do I zoom in on it? Damn it, I really lost that one from throwing.
So much for this road.
Damn it.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Go down this way.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. So he's gonna help us?
Yeah, it's been long enough, I'm sure he'll be fine.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting a job?
I guess we'll figure that out. Shivet.
There you go.
Ooh. Ooh, ooh. There's some stuff in here. Oh, no! Damn it. How am I full on this? 9. What do you mean 9's the limit? It's ridiculous. You gotta be kidding me. Looks like I'm going in. I could see better from up here. Is there anything? Like in here? Oh, damn it, it's from the other side. Oh, where's the pallet? Gotcha, you need to learn how to swim. Well, maybe should have learned to swim, Ellie. Get on. Wait a minute. Oh, over there. Get up there. Turn that.
Oh, give it a spin.
You gotta do all that.
I will.
What?
That's too small a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Wait, you still have the robot on you?
I know, I am too.
Alright, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
Yeah, you're right. You'll be fine.
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to come through the plant.
20. Jackson County Hydro Dam Power Plant thing. Yay. Oh, what's that? It's the map.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy!
Holy shit.
What are you doing, baby brother?
God damn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Mm-mm-mm.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
Oh, horses.
Electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you set his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually.
She can't reach his ears.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
Just kicks him in the chest.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
It's just about, well, hydro power, whatchamacallit.
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right, look, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boy some space.
You'll be fine.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online.
Is there stuff in here for me?
It feels like forever.
Nope.
I got something for you.
For me?
I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long
gone.
Oh,
what the fuck? I didn't even notice that guy up there.
It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Oh, daughter.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay.
I just gotta take care of this stuff first.
Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
Nothing to take so far. I'm waiting. As soon as I see something I can take for myself, I'm taking it. It's a generator. See? What's back there? Hold on. There it is. Got some stuff holding out on me. What's going on out here?
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence we plant up.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? It's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
Oh, dog.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog. Maybe good to have around.
That's a good boy.
You got a trophy for that? Cool.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
Oh.
We think we got it this time.
Oh, the stuff right there.
You don't believe us?
Pills.
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure.
Oh.
Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Smoke bomb.
Let's do this.
What we got? What can I upgrade now? See, from the shotgun. Shotgun range. Very nice.
That'll do.
Tommy? Tommy? Oh, there you are.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys.
How about the other two?
Boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news.
I guess I had to clean out this one first, at least.
Pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe.
It's not gonna last.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Give us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh,
come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
Excuse me?
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'll show you. I remember how to shoot. Blast.
Shit. Oh. Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Ooh, I got bullets. What the fuck? There's somebody up there. Oh, that's friendly. Ooh. But I didn't see go past me. That was Tommy. Firefly pendant. Give me Tommy. Tommy? Tommy, I'm looting. Fucking railing, man.
You're gonna pay for that.
Let's get a move on.
Huh? What do you want? Give me a second. Yeah, you got it. Oh, it's all friendlies.
Tommy! Bandits! They're breaking into the building!
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay...
They're here! Ellie, hide!
Where are you? God damn it.
Alright. Oh! Excuse me, getting in there. What the? I'm losing my aim again.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up!
Don't you fucking dare, man. Rush me. Don't rush me.
They're fighting on the bridge. Let's go!
Flick too high. What is... I am... What is going on? I've lost it.
Watch out!
See, shoot him. There we go, that's better. There we go. That's more like it.
We gotta get to the girls!
Right behind you!
Joe, wait, what was that?
Do your thing.
Did I pick it up? Oh, there it is.
Get it!
Oh, we're moving down? Alright. Oh, you guys got him. Good job. What the hell? I can't believe this.
We're all dead. Tommy?
Maria?
I'm all right. The kid's with me.
That was too damn close.
Man, I really lost my game.
You okay?
Yeah.
In that fight.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about?
You?
Does that have anything to do with me?
Yep.
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later.
Up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours, she took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
All right, come. Couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually bullies us.
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way.
There's a trail. Like right there. I saw it when we were passing, but I didn't see anything.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Come.
Did I go the wrong way? This way. Oh, this is the wrong way. Wait a minute. I'm lost. Wait, there's the tracks. Oh, man.
There, more tracks.
Okay, good.
Ellie, damn it.
too goddamn many.
Ain't got time for this, man. He came swinging at me, man. What do you expect? This is just what happens. Pop your head. Do it. I can see it right there. Where's the other one?
Burn, asshole.
What'd that miss? Damn it, he shot me and I missed. There we go. Who said that? Oh. Ow. The hell? Shit. Out of ammo again.
That's all. Come on, back to the horses.
Ooh. Need that. Where are the horses? Still back here? Oh, there they are. Is that mine? This is mine. Get on the horse, Joel. Damn it.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Oh, it's a house, house, a ranch, you know.
That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Ellie.
Be careful.
Ellie. Ellie.
Can't just run off like that.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Rats. Guess there's nothing here to. Oh, there was something right there, but I'm full on. Oh, perfect. What was that? Very nice. I'm also close to getting. Next pill upgrade thing. Ellie, this is not the room. Ooh. Another comic. Ellie, nope. Ellie. Nope. Ellie. Nope. Ellie. Nope. Oh, down here. Ellie. Okay. Ellie. Oh, there she is.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not oh, the reflection.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And you are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel, but I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Ooh. Damn it. Just him upstairs? No, it's another one over there.
I got nothing over this way. Neither.
Take it easy. Everything's
oh. That's crazy. He had a machete. Run up here, see what happens. Come on. How many are down here? One over there. It's two. Somebody running up on me? Oh. The other one went upstairs. What's up? Be good.
All right. House is clear.
Oh, can I open this door? Sick. We're out. This is a shotgun, bro.
We're clear.
Had a pistol though.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
Oh, it's Jackson.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up.
Can I at least get some ammo
University first? Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
You take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. You know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Man, can I at least get some ammo? That'd be nice.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
UEC.